Real Housewives star Kim Zolciak-Biermann has decided to enter marriage to Kroy Biermann amidst financial chaos. Reports suggest that the couple owes over $1 million in unpaid taxes, leaving them in a sticky situation. After 11 years together and 4 children, it seems their finances have put an end to their love story. Will they be able to bounce back from this tax debacle? Looks like their love boat has hit a financial iceberg.